As you can see, today we will use a simpleton bugle to make a useful tool for replacement the idlers. In this video, this tool is also similar with our one.